Imatest charts, software, and equipment allow you to measure the characteristics and quality of imaging systems. The field of view and range of focus distances are lens properties which determine the type of targets you need and the required space of your test lab. Standard planar test charts are not sufficient for all field of view requirements. Lenses with normal, wide, ultra-wide, and narrow fields of view will determine the charts and equipment you need to properly test your camera system. Typically, lenses with normal fields of view have a low amount of barrel or pincushion distortion. This allows for a wide variety of standard planar targets to be used. To select an appropriate test chart size, you will need to know the pixel width and height of your sensor, the diagonal field of view of your lens, and your ideal lens to chart distance. Our chart finder can use this information to determine your ideal test chart size. Wide fields of view typically range between 100 and 160 degrees and fixed focuses at closer distances than normal. The lens to chart distance is commonly between 18 centimeters and 1 meter. Pre-distorted charts are the best solution for testing wide field of view or fisheye lenses. They are designed with pincushion distortion to mostly cancel the lens's barrel distortion so that the features in the image captured for analysis have small amounts of distortion. Ultra-wide cameras and lenses with fields of view greater than 160 degrees are becoming increasingly common. For ultra-wide lenses, it becomes difficult to fill the image plane with a planar test chart. You can place SFR reg charts outside of an ISO standard resolution test target. The ESFR ISO module automatically detects these targets for analyzing sharpness and chromatic aberration. Imatest's ultra-wide test fixture provides ESFR ISO and SFR reg measurements for fields of view up to 180 degrees at 1 meter or 270 degrees at 50 centimeter lens-to-chart distance. For testing ultra-wide uniformity, a spherical light source becomes necessary to fill the field of view and avoid the cosine falloff that will be present in a flat panel light source. For narrow field of view lenses, the focusing range may cover between 5 meters up to hundreds of meters, which is costly and complicated to achieve in most imaging labs. When your testing requirements extend beyond your available space, it becomes necessary to use collimating optics to produce virtual images at or beyond the hyperfocal distance. Our engineers can help you determine the optimal system for your specific testing needs. For more information on how field of view determines your test lab setup and to get started with image quality testing, visit our website at imatest.com/getting-started.